in! I've molted 3 times already, just waiting for you! Honan says we must get through the palace ruins, but I think... Uh-oh.
Jak, what did you say before it's all over? Riding on your shoulder, although it is kind of bony and uncomfortable. Well, you've been a good pal.
You too, Dax. These adventures, they've been great. Someone called for an army? But you're a long way from the desert. I thought you said a smart warrior never takes his opponent head on.
That depends on how hard your skull is. I'd say you and I are both rather headstrong.
Let's finish this.
Look alive, Jak! Dark precursors!